And the king of Israel said unto his servant, Know ye that the Ramoth in Gilead is ours, and we be still, and take it not out of the hand of the king of Syria.
Joseph at Afrikaner, Narwen, Robati, the Sichawasak, is it in the Sahar? Did it take the Jahar?
And he said unto Joseph, Wilt thou go out with me to battle to Ramoth Gilead? And Joseph said to the king of Israel, I am as thou art, my people as thy people, my horses as thy horses.
Me Joseph at Aisha Pele, Abunala Posh Yisrael Al. Ake Mutisha, Semorana Asabunala Ruhu.
And Joseph said unto the king of Israel, Inquire, I pray thee, at the word of the Lord today.
Posh Yisrael Al, Ubala, Prophet Ayamaka, Ubawana Mamakulu, Amane, Abutisha Al.
Then the king of Israel gathered the prophets together, about 400 men, and said unto them, Shall I go against Ramoth Gilead to battle, or shall I forbear? And they said, Go up for the king. Go up, for the Lord shall deliver it into the hand of the king.
Joseph at
And Joseph said, Is there not here a prophet of the Lord besides, that we might inquire of him? We may take our seat. Then we continue reading from verse
8 to 14. Hallelujah.
And the king of Israel said unto Jehoshaphat, There is yet one man, Micah, the son of Imlah, by whom we may inquire of the Lord. But I hate him, for he doth not prophesy good concerning me, but evil. And Jehoshaphat said, Let not the king say so. Then the king of Israel called an officer and said, Hasten hither, Micah the son of Imlah. And the king of Israel and Jehoshaphat, the king of Judah, set each on his throne, having put on their robes, in a wide place in the entrance of the gate of Samaria. And all the prophets prophesied before them.
Zedekiah Murakanani, the Nobe, I directed Nagata TV at the Moderna. Uri, Kanakaji, Uto Tabala, Syria, or a Fabisha.
And Zedekiah, the son of Kenana, made him horns of iron. And he said, "Thus saith the Lord, with this shall thou push the Syrians until they have consumed them." And all the prophets prophesied so, saying, "Go up to Ramoth Gilead and prosper, for the Lord shall deliver it into the king's hand." And the messenger that was going to call Micah spake unto him, saying, "Behold now, the words of the prophets declare good unto the king with one mouth. Let thy word, I pray thee, be like the word of one of them, and speak that which is good." And Micah said, "As the Lord liveth, what the Lord said unto me, that will I speak."
Amen.
For us to come here,
we
love to hear the word of God. I believe that it's in intentions that when you see yourself coming to the service,
you
love to hear the word of God,
yes,
so that you can live by it.
While there
are a lot of things that as people we encounter,
and if we tell
the things that we encounter, there is no other way that we can overcome them other than the word of God.
Our
same children of God, that when we come to the service, let's have the courage. Have a way of knowing where we are heading. What are we going to do there? After we've heard the word of God, what are we going to do? Should we know that, we will be the privileged one. Because we'll be able to know our positions. Other messages, when you try to leave it, you'll find that it still continues.
Okay.
I was saying, let us continue with our message.
And then it works, we
sure
warfare.
That's what I want to talk to you about. But looking at the subject,
yeah, taking back what belongs to you.
Right. There is a condition as human beings. We have things that belongs to us.
And Satan will change it.
And Satan has taken them away from us. Those things, we must rise up and take them,
yes,
back, because it belongs to us.
Where is it?
Because of King Ahab. Ahab, he knew very well that the city of Ramoth Gilead is his city. He said there, he also told his servants, let us go and possess that land, because it belongs to us. Instead of going and possess the land, there is a man near him. He's also a king.
And then the name Jehoshaphat.
By the name Jehoshaphat.
And then the
even he tries to commune with him. That you can help us to possess the land. The king did not refuse. He said, indeed, the matter is well understood. But what we can do, Let's seek the mouthpiece of God. Let us not just arise
and
do things without God. Or
these
who did not consult God. Let us consult God and hear what he
says.
Ahab.
He
has his way of thinking.
Amen.
Because sometimes,
when
you try to advise someone,
you'll
find that he also has his own thinking.
God, give
Ahab,
Ahab,
say that what is pronounced by this man, I well understand. But I also have my own perspective. I also have men that I work with. But the condition that was there,
he
did not want to know whom you're working with. It was supposed to be a matter of what God says. Ahab, Ahab, gathered his prophets. About 400. He tried to consult them. He said, you see that man?
Yes.
We must possess it. But in accordance with this man, that when we go to that city, we must have heard what the circumstance will be. Because you are the prophet, prophesy in the manner that you usually do. Indeed, they started prophesying. They said to him, that land, God has delivered it unto you. Go and possess it. There is no problem anyway.
When we were
busy communing, that man of God,
and then God,
he sat there looking. He said that even if God changes the speeches of men, but today here it is not in our midst. Inside this prophet, there is no God. But let me just ask this man that. Is there not here a prophet of the Lord inside? Because when he uttered it this way, that is there any other prophet of the Lord? When you look at it with a deep perspective, you are able to see
Baba prophet of 400.
These 400 prophets
are
not of the Lord. You understand? This is the sign to show
that
whenever child of God, wherever you are,
it
is not that people do not know.
They
are able to know
that
there is a child of God in a certain place. Looking at
Ahab,
after they asked him,
is
there any other prophets of the Lord?
And what tell them no?
If you listen to this man, he did not say, is there any other prophet? He said, a prophet. He talks about a prophet. He knows very well that God, when he works, he does not work with prophets. He works with a prophet. Is there any other prophet of the Lord?
If I'm that
man, there
he
is.
Yes.
And Ahab, Ahab, he knew him very well. He never prophesied good.
And this is it.
Amen.
That's it.
In a humility way.
And then, but when I go prophesy,
people want to be prophesied in
that way.
They want to be told good. But let me tell you,
children.
This God that you are worshiping does not have time to talk to someone in a good way. When you say, I point to this
God,
you find that you are on his way.
It's
either you go out
and then walk to
or he takes you out of the way. Because
he's
looking at the fulfillment of the scripture. God,
Rafa.
Amen. When he came to
us, he
is not coming to please
us.
He came to help us. Whether it's bitter
or
the other way, but what is there? Ask the children of God. You must take that metal
board. And then
but he doesn't prophesy good for me. That man says no. Let him be called. And hear what he says. Indeed, they went and summoned him. After they called him, along the way, they coached him.
And then the title of it,
let me tell you, the man that they sent
there,
so that he can call upon Mika.
And then the
was not just an ordinary man.
They
sent an eloquent man. The one who can entice
Mika.
But the fact that Mika, it requires men and women who are able to stand by the word of God.
Mika,
he said there, they told him that the people are prophesying. Even the men that they are prophesying, even you,
we are
requesting that upon your
life,
we know that we worship.
What message
is you are in the
midst.
But just do things like that. Don't just be manifested that you are the only one who's wishing. Do what others are doing.
They are for
the likes of Zedekiah.
And
a mighty man. Old prophets.
Yeah.
The one who knows almost everything. But we are requesting you that we know that you are a servant of God. But do what others are doing.
Now,
what
is singing Buddha?
Ah, not
Buddha.
Mika, what do
you
know? He said there, you see me. When he said
there,
the gathering of the prophets,
and then about
400 prophets, they were not just standing. They don't even care whether Mika is someone, but they are busy prophesying. Even today,
and then they can't have message to
inside this message, they are prophets, they are prophesying, they will never stop.
And then
God,
yeah.
Because you claim But God,
you say,
I am nothing.
I
am
nothing.
I am an empty.
Yeah,
him.
Wow.
Upon his arrival, he said to him, there is the city. Tell us Will we possess the land or not? After Micah,
the
brethren look. Oh, he shall prosper. They said there.
But look old.
Today,
the Rabbi Micah can
prophesy like us.
It's
not supposed to be. Let me tell you.
What about sister?
Should you be a sister?
What
and together,
what
amen. Wearing a mini skirt. You go to the company.
Good. What are you doing?
Even the bed. I would just dress like Adam. It's just that only the king there,
and then he went away.
Amen. Is that now the king? Today do not just kill anyone.
And then
let the kings be slaughtered. Do you see a king? Kill him. Inside him. He fell. That what Mika has spoken is the truth. The conception cannot deceive. Now when we are here, should the word of God be preached? Even if you can be against the word of God or against the preacher, but what he says, him is the one to come to you, you cannot change. Even if you can reject what you are concerned, there's a witness that that man has spoken to me. Because it's under this
spirit.
Is there. So today, there are things that belongs to you.
And
the things that Satan has taken them
out.
And you must bring them back.
And
it does not require your parents. Not your wife.
The war.
Africa. Upon his
arrival,
men are busy going up and down. The war has started. When it has started, those men,
and then Assyria,
and the Syrian men,
and the
one that they were fighting against, there's nothing to say. What we can do. We should just kill the king.
We are like a trial when you feel
according to the command that we
come around.
Afterwards, they are running around
searching.
When they checked, they found
Joseph.
Because he was put on a uniform. When they approached him, he shouted, that I am not him. Because even him, he knew whom they were looking for.
Amen.
He knew whom they were looking for. Afterwards, they said there,
and then
the other one just let loose of the arm.
After the force,
after he has let loose of the arm, afterwards, that arm, the one that speaks for himself, because the man is hiding. Why is he seeking him? And then he pissed him.
And then let's go
after
pissed
him, he said that he told his servant that, hey,
I beg God,
I'm in danger.
Because
our God is able to know the
circumstances.
So when we check, it is very important to realize what belongs to you. You must take it back. It is very important. Before you do things, seek God and give him your nature.
Okay.
You are children of God, let me tell you. There are a lot of things that we do. But we do not tell God our nature. We tell him that we have this kind of a nature. And also, we do not love to hear what the Lord says. At times, we just arise and do things. God. We come back and tell him why we have accomplished
that.
That is not right. Let us tell God why we are still
God.
Let us consult God why we are still
God.
And hear what the Lord says.
Amen.
In all the conditions,
you know.
Yeah, I'm talking about
Amen.
Not that I don't develop.
hunting along with the dog. And then now an impala sprint out. You as a hunter, should you just keep quiet? The dogs are following the impala.
You just sit there. Hey,
I don't want to make noise. I will say this impala.
Why you try?
And hold yourself. But you are holding yourself.
It
helps you with nothing. What you can do? You must shout. What are you doing? bow your head. After what you have done,
don't
even know what you have said. At home, you don't have time to pray.
Yes, in there.
Let's go, baby.
everything.
I don't know the truth.
There is nothing they can do.
Renato 17, verse 22.
Proverbs chapter 17, verse 22. And hear what it says.
Why do you think I got it?
The new age chapter, it's a tarzah.
Yeah.
We have to do what it shall be.
Okay.
A merry heart doeth good like a medicine, but a broken spirit drieth the bones.
Yeah,
am I the one who has written the Bible? This scripture I read it somewhere in the at the party. One day while I was sitting, one man has attended the party.
One boner,
he called me. The other day you said something. Where is that scripture? I gave it to him. I was amazed that this man can he really be in
need.
But
you
hear what the Bible says. In every heart. If you are not
happy,
you will get sick.
When
you see a lot of people are sick, it is because you do not
believe.
Things are lining up.
God bless
us. I want to talk to you.
Yeah, the Satan,
that Satan.
What is taking your
gun? He has taken things away from
you. Yeah, I got
so we don't want him to take
everything.
Yes. We want them there. God bless you.
He's
taking joy away from you.
Oh,
taking love. Where is that love?
Maybe no.
In the book of Romans.
Let me get our soul.
Because you have cast away your first love. Love to my God.
And
love of us.
Yeah.
Love.
Love.
Because the Bible says. For the absence of love, there are reasons.
And
before God, there is no reason that can be valid. Even if your brother can trouble you, there is no valid reason that I hated him because you cannot give God that reason. Let us seek for our joy. Let's seek for our love. Meekness.
And then realize
it's no more there.
What
to pray. Pray. You know, the things of olden days, we lost them. I remember when we used to pray on the mountains. We usually would wake up in the
morning
and go inside the bush and
pray.
Today, when we're supposed to pray, people will tell you about the snake. You know that the snake is afraid of prayer. You know that one day when we were baptizing Sister Mahuka, a snake was stopped on top of water.
Yeah, it's all
do you know that?
Is
anyone who knows that?
It's been a mother, you look at the vegetable.
Walking there while crawling there, knowing that you were baptized. Why do we get out of the water? Where we baptized him?
I don't know.
There comes his name.
Yes, no.
After it has come out. What the sheep of God says in the name of Jesus Christ.
And I know what?
His name. Emma knows. Stop there.
Yeah, I am.
And he stopped.
He ran to
that
side
and he killed him there.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you know that?
Mulimo.
This God.
What in trike?
Try me.
Live on.
And see.
What?
God wants us to try
you. Can you look at me?
With everything.
And what a miracle of oil.
In this chapter, you're hearing me.
But you're going to be a
plan. People, we are talking too much. But
I'm with you.
But our way.
I am my land and the plan.
Does not correlate with our talking.
But I'm going
to be a plan.
Tell God.
If I say, ah,
if now I'm about,
I am of the Mabata.
Mara, come in here.
But by my ways, show that I do not
belong to you.
And my speech is in vain. And people of this day, they love to get angry. Satan is busy, the tail is busy, shaking like that. Satan has taken a manner of reading the word of God. That's the
word
that's spoken
about.
Reading the Bible. People are no more reading. Sometimes even as preachers, we are just not because I'm going to preach.
I'm
telling you the truth.
That's one.
In fact,
why
are you preaching?
Or
you do not preach. You must always be
good. I give you more.
It is where you are preaching. Just trying to encourage you. Read the Bible. Why did they preach preaching? They often write.
Why do you want to
just write one. that note and put it there.
And the Baba Mobile, but
I'm giving myself busy so that I cannot say
it's not a
matter that is going to read.
I'm keeping
himself busy
so
that he cannot
next time,
the following day, you will spend the whole week. You will spend the whole month.
That's why we get like that.
That's how I say. What
about the diligence?
Did you say it to people?
Well, I'll leave the money in jail.
Let us look inside our Bible.
Remember, like I read chapter 1
and read.
I read chapter 1.
Hey, how they are paying.
And then verse 2.
To my way.
Baba, I'm going to tell you. I'm
going to tell you the truth.
But don't have any.
Now, go into the Bible. Searching for K in chapter
1. Because
the things in the Bible, the things say that is of
him.
They do not know what are they.
What is
that? You must
know
the things that you know. That this is of my
faith.
What is that? Read the word of God. Pray. Because here we are in the world. He will never stop. God bless
us.
Taken all those things. Even the amen that I was thinking about is taken away, eat away from us.
There
is no one who is supporting the preacher.
And when you have a prophet, there when you have a prophet.
To despise the prophet.
But give me who
is dead.
Ah, but we don't have Mika.
They had despised Mika. At the end, he died.
But tell me
some things.
So let me check.
We must take them as if they are out. Should you look at this Syrian land?
And then
it is like the enemy.
And then Satan
the one that Satan is waking
for. Satan happened.
Satan also
has
taken away our children. Taken away our wives. What I say is taking your wife. I'm not talking about when you're with her.
He's
able to take your wife, you looking at her. You find that this
woman,
she's present in the house. But in the matters of
God,
she's absent. You are there. But the child of God should not just grow them like a tool. You must be a child of God. The one who's controlled by the
world.
Satan
is
taking away our husband. There is a man. He's just a husband because he is present
at the time.
You openly chase away the snakes and the rats. But when you talk about Bunnitri, it's not even there. When you say a man is inside the
face,
it must be felt that there is a man in the
face.
Even the woman, it is so. Actually, Satan take away your husband. You just find some things inside. And he doesn't even care. Even the things that include
his wife,
he doesn't care. The wife also, the things that involve her, because Satan has taken a womanhood out of the woman. This one, God, restore the joy of my heart. God, restore my womanhood.
Give me a sad
so that I can be a real woman inside my
head.
Anything if a child can
be sad
because you are a real woman. You will not cry. You take your child. You pray to God. And you tell God.
Give them when you are
and your daughter.
In that our proof of power.
How to prove your power. To use them upon this child.
She just
tell
you.
You see the child. Because the daughter of God has
prayed. Prayed
wholeheartedly. We are in need of elderly women who can
pray.
Who is supposed to pray?
Satan
has taken away all those things.
Yes.
God bless
us.
So children of God. Do not despise the prophet.
With more alcohol,
God bless us.
But how can
you? If you can check,
or the change
taken away our children,
or the change culture
taken away our peace.
Garatu wala malape mo na culture.
Does not want to say in the family where there is peace.
But let me tell you again.
Even in the church, does not want to see peace.
Let me tell you again.
Amen.
But how can you tell again?
When you enter the church,
omo mo lo manchiye me.
The other one is.
Right.
The other one is rejoicing. But all those things,
give me a
little
of sin.
He's busy
fighting.
So by the time of God, you must see yourself that you are fighting against him.
Amen.
You must fight against
him.
Do not leave him.
Would you more out to know?
Amen.
And then what tell?
If you are afraid of him, I want to tell you that what is it that you must do? If you are there in the
room
and someone chases you, you cannot just run.
While
you are running,
you
run while you are shouting. Hey, help!
And then
you want
to
choose. You want help.
No,
even you as a child of God, Satan is
you
find that this person hitting you. You must shout.
Tapela,
when I leave, I
tell
you,
why
I
I
said, God.
Then I'm
going to tell you news. I'm going to tell you things. I said in there, I told him news. Slipper will not make any good out of
it.
How many times did you sleep? Since you were born, you were sleeping.
There's
some times during the night, just wake
up.
When people are playing soccer in the
pitch,
if someone can possess the ball, you just stand there and you just stand and fold your arms. And you look at him.
What will you
do? Oh, you are chasing him.
What will you do?
You will chase him.
I give you another ball.
You also want the ball.
And then you go.
And you want to score.
But
the result.
And
then after he possesses the ball.
And then the other.
You must fight with
him. Hello, Captain Christian.
You fight with him. Also, after you pass the ball, you even find out. Because we are supporting you with
prayers.
We are supporting you. After you pass the ball,
Holy Sister.
When you are
the sister, I
love it. Should we not kill the children? I should change
it.
They ran that they slaughtered the chicken. They put it there. They say, come into the field. They come and take away the feathers when they're done at the beach.
I give you one job, I would do
that. I'd like to
show you what's one time.
I want to show you 10 of
us.
One thing is a war.
Yeah.
fighting
for
because the lion
is German has
taken away a young baboon.
Yeah,
so this baboon,
the lion baboon is strong.
Even if it knows that the lion is strong,
it
fights. It does not throw a towel.
If a man is too
strong, it often will catch
it.
Back.
Satan
now says
who
this is the
corona.
Yes, brought
the corona.
God be let God be
when the problem arises. batwani ba hule chemosabi, ba digoli, ba
why depends pastors, husbands, or children are brought into fire.
And then, ba kunta kewe na.
Yeah.
You know when I'm allowed to assess Satan our wisdom show.
Because you are the one who knows what is it that Satan has taken away from.
And if I walk to the other day,
there the church is not required.
Yeah. Would you move out of the way?
Amen.
When
you read in the message of a prophet,
400
prophets, it was chosen by Ahab.
And then Muhim,
chosen Mika.
Now Mika, we are not like the girl.
Because Mika has the heart of God.
Yeah.
But they do great things.
Yes. That's what
you do.
But just look over the world today. When the people unify themselves together, yet under the wrong plan,
yeah,
they will do great things.
Yes.
That's true. You know,
yeah. See what's happening.
Don't worry about that. Let's go.
What? One thing that kills us.
Two silver.
Yeah.
It's not to be
so the prophet here says,
Amen. The one God in the one church.
Amen.
Yeah.
He said,
Amen.
Amen.
You know what
Mr.
Campus?
Things not belong
to you. Why
are you possessed?
It's
not dependent on where you are worshipping at. Or whom you are worshipping with. It depends on what you are looking for.
Now to melody.
What is it that you have lost?
It
requires you to rise and go possess it.
But Ghana,
people at time. They do not know things that belongs to them. If something belongs to you, no one can tell you about it.
Yeah.
That you lost joy, you lost love. You are the one who knows. I said the Bible says, restore back my joy. Amen. He is the one who fell. And the joy of his heart is no more.
And
us.
We
might not be like him. Even as we have things that we have lost. We must pray for one another.
Amen.
In the very message.
And then more paragraph, page 6.
Page 6.
And the paragraph 22.
Paragraph 22.
All and men can achieve better when they are united together.
Yeah.
But to Bafana Fikani Ladinozilika one, Heba Kopan.
Yes.
And now, you take one man by himself. His power is limited to one man.
Matahaya Alekaneji, Butuomuti.
But two men makes him twice his strength.
Baba Baby, Butuomuti Ade.
Yes.
And four men make him four times his strength.
Baba Ne, Bamina Ane, Mata Ane.
And God wants us to be one.
Muzimu
God made men that we should be one.
Muzimu Namabu Tere Reverse
And our motives should be one.
Yes.
Amen.
Our objective should be one.
And
our achievement should be one.
Yes.
Amen.
It is just designed that way.
We yeah.
Yes.
But are we united?
Mulimar Tuche. Yeah.
But since
Samson, while he was about to possess what belongs to him, it was late. Satan has plucked out his eyes. So you should not reach to that point.
Amen.
But
Job, God.
He
stood firm with the word of God.
And
the word restored everything. He knew what he has lost. Because he often is saying, God has given. God has taken. Let the name Amen. Of the Lord be praised. He often said those words. In all things.
Yes.
Amen.
And Israel had an agreement.
While Israel entered inside Canaan,
we will never know.
It was very easy.
But
when he was supposed to come out of Egypt, there be
reward.
Now when we get into the things
of God,
but to come out, you must fight. When they entered inside the land of Egypt,
and then
there were no mosquitoes, there was no frog. Amen. But when they come out, we start to see the first born
being.
We start to hear the
mosquitoes.
We hear of the frog. So the condition that we must not know that Satan. He is not a relaxer.
And then,
the time that they came out, water turned into blood. Amen. To get out of something, it's a war.
Yes.
So, amen.
Well, did you notice how that the devil deceived Eve? Everything he told her was exactly the truth.
This was some of the things on the evening.
But one thing,
if the accessory
said, your eyes will be open and you shall know right and wrong. And so forth. And you shall be as God because you don't know right from wrong. And all those things were true. But we look for the kingdom to come. Where Christ has come. And there will be no more wars.
We are going to now we are telling you about the war. But where we are headed, it's not war.
And there will be an everlasting peace.
Yes.
And God does not force men to do anything. You do it on your own free will. He can warn you through a barricade across your
back.
But you walk your own self with your own decision in the present, in his present, to make him savior. But Satan has perverted God's plan. To his own plan.
You see Satan what he's doing.
Our
Satan of God.
And then
let us go and possess the things that belongs to us. Because we are in the
world.
And that
war,
we must reach a point that we move
our
country. God bless us.
Amen.
modimo a rena tata wešo a re tsebo rena re reng re re o leboa
morenamaka
o ya re boledišha lentse la gago le tlaka maatla ditulong tša rena morena jale modimo a ka re ya o phakamiša re ya o godiša re diša mantšu a ditebo morena wa rena mo mesong ya letšatši modimo a rena a o re tlolele morena wa rena wa ya re galema
Yes,
we are going to be shamed and a couple of you are hungry. Really, what would you make an infinity? The command and so you are the judge. Can we make we have to be united? Morena, the Kabu. Rafoka and the Kati Pay, Morena, Wagar, and Rattan, and what I would hope, Morena.
Yes,
we are going to make a poor and our garden to shamble and our rain. Real Akaramu, so you are the judge, would you move to come to Arena Morena?
Yes,
they are going to let us show. From the presence of our mighty Jehovah. Yale mulima kariya hota ya makala morena. Kaba kala o wena ka metla o ya bolela o ya correct cha morena.
Yes.
Le bona re ke re ke re tshoma o ile tsa morena mudimo. Wa nwe cha mutlanga a lo morena wa ka tla ka lintshu morena. Yale mulima ka re ka le nyata yo a le lintshu le ka ba kala re ke go tlhola ga rena morena. Mudimo a rena le tshidishe dipelo tsa rena morena. Go shaka monga bophelo mo ditubo le ke fa mo dimaka ro mantsho nga le tjatiri lo rapela go bua ka kere ke morena ra go pela je di be di re la tshe ke morena wa re ra nya ka dilo ka mo ka tiri di bir ra tshe ke wala ka kere ke morena wa re ya le mo dimaka ke go pela a re role tlhaba ye mo dipelo tsa re na morena wa re na se ro di ra o ya ka mo go bole tshe ka bona morena Mudimara na re o phagamisha mudimo mokawe le a go na le fasana ka kelo tata go shula ka tla ha o ne a makatsa mudimo mataka moka ga o le a o mudimo ka re ka e khotsa morena wa rena mo nga go dipelo re a le wa morena wa rena mo misong ya le tjatsi morena wa rena shopa tja murutu wa rena shopa pa wa ka la pela ha e go sheka go le ka motho mudimo ka tja di tsoka tata go shu a fiwe go ena morena wa rena go shira batla o tle re na jwa le ka kereke mudimo ka re morata tata go shu re na jwa le ka kereke go shia ka re morapeli she morena wa rena Yetse moro go shaka re montu e re lwa di dilo mo rena wa rena re se ka ba ra mole bela ka ditlole le mo rena wa rena Yetse tshushe mo dimaga re sa tloka ga o ra ba mo rena wa ka re go bala re tshe mo dimaga re so ma a o ya pele mo rena wa ka ka le ntula ga o la go phelo le o di tshe di pelo tsa rena ya ba se e tsa mo rena wa ka mo dimaga ra dilo re o thabe ke mo dipelo tsa rena mo rena ya o le mo rena wa ka re ya mala penga rena mo tshe le ntule re ya ba la mo dipelo tsa rena re ke mishe di ke mo rena le ntire le dilo le phela morena wa rena sa tsare la o fentwe mere go ka mo ka o dirile go tonya sa papano di ga re sa mmala le ga ka tsha ma thoko a re a go ka baka la rena le morena Jesu Kriste yo are go nyedi ke go tonya sa papano mo le di magare ya le wa go shi sho go fata bana ba shushi ba ba sa kule le ntla hao ke a di bela le ba fitse di ba tshabile le bona morena wa ka ba ile go dira ya ka lentla ha o rena wa rena ya le mo kgima ga re boloke ditse deng o re fematsa a o phela lentla ha o ka metsa morena o re fe mo di maka matla a o di ka rapela ka metsa morena wa rena go xia ga re dire nya ka sefatlo sa ga mo rena wa ka ka ba kana rena kwa isa go bona ka lefatshe le la ka ke mo rena mi di rena ya bona me fare wa ka morena wa ka lentla ke le tsaba o tla se mo di mo le tja dinga le mo tla ene tsaba o tla se mo rena wa rena jo ka mo ga di ya makatsa mo rena ya lo go shaka re tshushe morena wa ka re prepare morena for your coming my lord re a leba mo di magara go loke ka me tsha morena wa ka go ke mo rutwa rena le mo kwa motseng wa hae morena wa ka le bana ba ga ye mo mela tshe di mo tsho morena ya lo go shaka re tswara mo di magara ba ka ba ka ma la ma tswa na morena go dula go shaka le le tshikira ke a go shaka pelo ke na tsipa me rwalo ka mo ka le maimana a kere ke morena wa ka dilo ka mo ka di wala mo yena go shaka mo di magara wa se lo ka ba tshe di le mbui ma mrana wa ga di wala mo yena a na tshasa di tsebe morena tsela re go pela ma ka khona go rwala mrana wa rena go pela re na jwa ka ke ra ka modima ga re mara pedi she morena go pela re tshe ka mo ka re tswa re ka ba tshwa ka se di khona morena mara re go pela wena tata o sho re tle re se ma mo mataka ma re mo le bela ga botse re tse bo re go tsheka se peden bela morena wa rena ya le mo modima ka re tshabile re go tsofetse re wele dipelo le tsheka mo ka dilo ka mo ka re ka sona wena mo le bitsole le go tsela tso Kriste amen
Thank you.